Do something.org says that less than 2% of teen moms will earn a college degree by the age of 30. In 2013 alone, there were 305,000 teenage births. That means only 299,000 of those teen moms won't have a college degree by that age. But those are just statistics, and I know that will not be my case. When I found out I was pregnant, I totally lost hope and confidence in my abilities to pursue a higher education. I wasn't ready for the challenges that were going to come, and I really didn't want to face them. But that's when I came along to an article about Madrid, who was a teenage mom at the age of 14. She had no family support and did it all on her own, and her family just thought that she would either end up on welfare or that she would just get pregnant before the age of 18, like most teen moms did back then. But she killed her mom by graduating number one in high school class while she had a full-time job. After high school, Amanda moved out and she went on to pursue college, where she luckily landed a few scholarships and was able to pay some college expenses, but still have to have a full-time job and at times even a part-time job on the side as well to pay for her son's expenses, herself, and some extra college expenses. She did all of this while being a mom, and she had every excuse to give up with so much on her plate, but she decided to skip through it, and she ended up graduating college and proceeded to go on to law school. Amanda was accepted into the University of Memphis Law School on a full ride. She had moved from Chattanooga to Memphis, and she sadly had to leave her son behind for some time in order to stabilize her life over there in Memphis. But later on, she brought him along. She had many sleepless nights and lost time with her son, but all her hard efforts paid off because by the age of 25, she was a graduated law student. Amanda knew that the path that she would take was hard, but it was possible. And with so much on her plate, with school, having to raise her son, and having full-time and part-time jobs all at the same time, we all know that requires a lot of attention and effort. But she did it, and I know that I can too. I know it will be hard, and I don't really know the challenges that I have up ahead of me, but I know that I can surpass it all. Amanda saw past her limits, achieved greatness, and way more than what her parents thought that she would. And I have all the motivation I have right here, standing with me. I just want to make my child so proud of who his mom is. And I want him to recognize my achievement and see me as an example. And know that if I can do it, he can too. And I want to prove all those statistics wrong. I'm not just another statistic. I'm going to go to college and I'm going to make it.